A 20-year-old Fort Wayne man pleaded guilty to attempted murder charges after being accused of shooting a Fort Wayne police officer in June. Police were called to a home on Holton Avenue on reports of a burglary. They say when they got there, Czar Myant began firing shots, hitting an officer. Police returned fire and hit Myant in the arm. A judge has to accept the plea agreement, which calls for Myant to spend no more than 30 years behind bars. He'll be sentenced next month.